Hey everybody, it's Victoria again. I just wanted to share with you 5 ways you can take care of your $5 accessories from Paparazzi. So basically, this is a really easy way to just kind of remember what you should and kind of shouldn't do to make your jewelry last longer. 5 ways, super easy, and they all start with S. I love things that are easy, don't you? So number one, let's just be real. These are great accessories. The quality is amazing, but it is costume jewelry. So don't shower in your jewelry. Don't shower. Take off those rings. Take off those bracelets, necklaces, all of that. Take it off before you shower and also before you wash your hands if you're wearing rings, because you want to keep them lasting really, really well. Number two, don't sleep in them. So you don't want your pieces getting kinked up. And even sometimes with really expensive jewelry, you don't want to sleep in it. You don't want to get it kinked up. You don't want it to mess up while you sleep. And you don't want it to get broken or tangled in your sheets and pillows either. The third thing you want to do is to not sweat in your jewelry. So don't wear it when you're working out. If you're going to be outside working in your garden and it's hot and sweaty, we live here in Florida, so I'm not doing any too much activities outside other than sitting and looking pretty in my $5 jewelry. So don't want to sweat in your jewelry. The other thing you don't want to do is, of course, don't swim in it. That you really don't want to do with too much of any of your jewelry, because you don't want to get lost in the pool or the beach. But don't swim in it. Try to keep it away from any chemicals like the chlorine in the water or the really, that salty air at the beach. And speaking of chemicals, the fifth thing you want to do is to not spray it. So we love to look good, but we love to smell good too, right? So you don't want to spray it with any of your perfumes or body sprays or hair sprays or anything like that, because those chemicals will do some damage to your jewelry. So you want to keep them a long, long time. This is my way. This is the easiest way I can tell you to take care of your jewelry. It should be the last thing you put on and the first thing you take off. So when you get dressed in the morning, go ahead and lavish yourself in your $5 Radiant Jewels. That's the name of my shop. lavish yourself. Just adorn yourself in your beautiful $5 accessories. But when the day is done, go ahead and that should be the first thing you take off. But I hope you enjoy, and I hope this helps your $5 jewelry last.